back with game number 3 of League of Legends, fighting in Bronze League. I'm here with my good friend Skabbragnar. We are playing bot lane. He is playing Veigar support, this cute little fella here with a flaming axe or whatever. And I'm this cute girl with two
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
I'll try an AD and carry. Let's see how that goes.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Jumping about here, so position us up here in the grass in the hope for an invasion. We'll stand ready to get them. Against us in bot lane, we have Varus and Leona. Leona is quite an aggressive support, I would say. So we will see if she dives in and tries to get us. What do you think, Skabbragnar?
Hopefully I will get my cage up.
Yeah.
After that. Yeah. Let's see if I can get Oh well.
So
we'll see how
this is the third game today. I lost the two first. Maybe we'll get three strikes and out, or we'll get a win. Let's see. Hopefully we'll win the next all next games.
We need a win once in a while.
I know what I'm doing.
What do you think is the biggest problem for adults like us playing in League of Legends in Bronze League? Why do we keep losing? We should be smarter than this.
The biggest problem. Not sure what.
Sure, you can handle me, Summoner.
But it might be hard for us to.
Are we slow to react? Or do we think differently? I don't really think that
the reaction begins. Time, at least at this level, will have much.
Yeah, but are we less aggressive? Well, I know I'm not the most aggressive player out there. Do we misjudge the situation? Do we fail to understand what the objectives are going for?
For my part, it's...
Oh no! Yes!
Rarest part. No.
But on your part, it's...
I like playing a lot of different champs.
Yeah, so you experiment a lot.
So I'm... Also, I don't really... Tough to say, I don't really care, but...
You've got danger.
You don't take it so seriously.
I don't take it as seriously as some people, at least, because my main objective is just to have fun.
Oh, is that good?
It is. Yeah. Well, I'm enjoying it at least.
Yeah.
So.
What kind of games do you hope your kids will play when they come to age?
Well.
Definitely Minecraft. Since you are a Minecraft wizard.
Don't think. It's hard to say because trends are shifting so much. I don't know if Minecraft will be as popular when my kids. Yeah, probably something like it. Minecraft has been around for.
Yeah, but you see now games like Valhalla and other lookalike games. An ally has been slain.
Yeah.
So it makes sense that it doesn't go away.
I always shoot first.
Nah, it won't. Games will always be there in one form or another.
Not a problem.
He's making this cute grumpy sound when he shoots at me. That worries. Do you think it's because I play a girl?
Might be.
He's just like. Yeah. Well, do you hear
it? Does that regardless of
nothing but powder
monkeys.
Might be.
Yeah,
know what I'm doing.
How much gold do you have?
About 1,000. We'll just.
No prey, no pay.
You need to go back, or?
Yeah, I'm low on okay mana, half health, and I got 1,300 gold, so I was thinking about it. Come back with some. Wait this wave out. Looks like they're gonna push it, so we can have all the minions when they come to us.
Yeah.
Yes, I think they're going for.
Sure, you can handle me, summoner.
After that minion goes. No, no, he's so hungry. Ah.
An ally has been slain.
Guns blazing.
And just stay here and farm. It's no rush. Well, it's a bit.
The fun
begins.
A bit
behind, so. Do you still have heal?
Yeah.
Do you still have heal?
Yep. But I have no mana.
There we go.
Set sail!
Oh, my bad.
1,700? You still want to play?
Step two.
Do we have an aggressive jungler at all, or what happens?
I'm not sure. Might be.
You've an ally has been slain.
I like that.
An enemy has been slain.
Okay.
Double kill.
That's good.
They're back now.
I've got a good feeling
if
about
ye
this.
Comes at any point, I will try to put up my cage and just walk to the.
I'm going back now. I have 2,000 gold.
Yeah.
You put up your cage and
just go to the stand on the edge of the cage. So when he comes out of his thingy, he'll be stunned.
Hmm. Sounds like an excellent plan.
Don't get cocky.
Yeah, he is here. Let's see if I can bait him out. Nothing.
Not a problem.
Varus is going up there, that disappearing shit.
I know what I'm doing.
Shut down.
Yeah.
Sure you can handle me, summoner.
I could not flash. Sorry, ma'am, I went too far.
It's fine. quite aggressive, so.
I need like 20 golds. Exactly 20 gold. Mama got a brand new pair of boots.
An ally has been slain.
Singh died 4 times top. That's really Step unnecessary. Two. It's great that you play Singh. Oh.
You've got dangerous eyes. I like that. Nothing but powder monkeys.
An enemy has been slain.
Okay, we're still in this.
What'd you say?
We're still in this?
Yeah, we're in the game, of course.
I've got a good feeling about this.
That's various, it's a good, it's a good wave clear.
An ally has been slain.
Yeah.
Bane.
An ally has been slain.
Where is everyone?
Don't get cocky.
Did everyone just die?
Not a problem.
Done incoming. Oh. Flashed, so. I've seen their jungler in a bit, and Leona's coming back. Do you have ward?
No.
Kind of afraid to go. Oh. Uh oh, here he comes. Oh no.
Guns blazing.
Into the turret? No. Or, no. Okay. It's fine.
Turret plating will soon fall.
I know what I'm doing.
So, Singh died 5 times and says, no, I'm gonna play here, no, I'm gonna do this the right way. That's quite funny, isn't it? Well, we all believe in second chances, don't we?
So you can handle me,
or
summoner?
Or 6 chances. Then. Okay. So, the dragon is up now.
An enemy has been slain.
He hits every time. Oh, stop this.
You have been slain.
Well, this is FF. Oh, good job.
Shut down.
You will carry this?
Enemy rampage. An enemy has been slain.
You see, I got the dragon as well.
Yeah. I couldn't believe it. So, not only are you taking a lot
Step
of kills,
two.
But you're also getting the dragon.
Your
so
turret has been destroyed.
This game has returned. Sorry. just get so angry when, our jungler has every possibility to push us all game long, and all she does is farm in their jungle.
You've got dangerous eyes. I like that.
Okay. I'm just getting.
You have to get powerful, so that's okay. Scared of Leona. Yeah.
Don't there get comes, cocky.
The angry Veigar. He says.
I haven't got my ult now, so.
Yeah, they should be more careful.
I'll be able to.
An enemy is unstoppable.
Not a problem.
An enemy has been slain.
I can't believe he hits at all those ranges. He does like 50% of my damage with his Q.
I know what I'm doing. Sure you can handle me, summoner.
The enemy has been slain. You have slain an enemy.
I know.
Well, that was fun.
Set sail.
I should probably go to the tower.
Yeah. I haven't seen ye. In a while. So.
The fun begins.
I didn't want to die.
It's fine. Got a few tower hits. We got missing mid and jungle.
There's no bars to get.
Your team has destroyed
just
turret.
Got tower.
Yeah.
Makes it easier for us to. Okay, here's. No.
You've got dangerous eyes. I like that.
An enemy has been slain.
Well done, man. Well done. Five kills. You're sick. So, when your support starts killing stuff, just be his support. Win the game.
Support.
Support is the game changer. It's true.
I'm
you heard it here.
But, can be hard to win games when only supporting. It depends a lot on the team. If the team is doing well, then it's doable.
Yeah.
But if the team has problems, I don't think we'll make it. I don't think we'll make it.
No, just we'll
make it. Yeah.
They just got.
Don't get cocky.
Uh oh. Yeah.
One. An enemy has been slain.
Well, another support for me. Assist.
Not a problem.
Well, that's out.
Ravage. The enemy is godlike.
I know what I'm doing. you can handle me, summoner?
Shut down. Rampage.
You get her?
Yeah.
Could have gone.
Oh, carry on. 701. And she goes Kraken Slayer. What?
I'm not sure.
Cool build.
That placement, that engage there.
We sort of pushed them all in there, didn't we?
Set sail.
Yeah.
But we didn't get the mid tower. That was sort of bad. We should take 300 hit points, so we should just take it and then go top and help that help collect that 700 gold bounty.
Yeah.
Nothing but powder money.
He might coming towards us. Let's see. Too much there.
Cage.
You've got dangerous eyes. Mm-hmm. I like that.
Got too close. Sorry. Good job.
Yeah. I used my heal and everything, but we got it.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Come on, mid.
God, I'm gonna die. Oh,
no prey, no pay. Don't get cocky.
Get here.
Did you miss?
There you go. I got Mossy.
Yep, and I assisted, so it was not all in vain. It's getting quite a close game. We have a few carries.
Yeah.
That's Orianna, G, and V. And on our side, it's Diana, Yoni, and you. But we have this thing who's died 11 times, 6 times after he's got to save.
Not a problem.
I asked him how this working safe is working out. Well, I got my ultimate. If you wait just a few seconds, I'll come up and help you. Q them, get stacking your power.
I know what I'm doing.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Sure you can handle me, summoner.
I'll take the tower top.
An enemy has been slain. Shut down.
I'm pushing the mid tower. If I can. We've
get
got
Drake,
the...
I push top.
I haven't got any... I can't really do much here.
Set sail.
They took it.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Well,
step two.
At least I got the turret up, so we're working on the So no one goes tanky but Leona. I'm not too worried about her. So I think I'll go either the Collector or Infinity Edge. What do you think?
You've got dangerous eyes. I like that.
I'm not sure. I don't really play that much AD. Embarrassingly.
One of them does more damage and the other insta-kills them if they're below 5%. So the question is, will Singed take them down so that when
I've
shoot them, I will
insta-kill them? I've got a good feeling about this.
Will I be in that kind of situation without his support? Where are people?
Don't
okay.
get
Can
cocky.
No, there she is. I'm really scared of this Vi.
I'm coming.
Hissing winds.
Many falls. One.
Not a problem.
You have slain an enemy. Your turret has been destroyed.
I know what I'm doing.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Sure you can handle me, Summoner?
Your team has destroyed.
Oh god, you almost killed her.
Set sail!
Uh-oh, we've got incoming. Incoming.
Step two.
I think I'll just go for the Infinity Edge.
I think Master Yi will come.
Wait,
yeah.
This says good against Master Yi. I'll go for the good against Master Yi. Singed does not died for a long time. I don't know what it is. Sorry, I should not have said that. That's just bad karma. This lady here, why, she's angry. Real angry.
You've got dangerous eyes. I like that.
Keep up.
I've got a good feeling about this.
I'm coming.
An ally has been slain. Killing spree. Shut down. Shut down.
Fine.
Not a problem.
Couldn't get to my own corner. back now.
I was sure they were more alive than me, so. He's just running about.
Ravage.
Yes, three half finished items. He should absolutely finish some. He has four items, almost gone.
Your turret has been destroyed. Shut down.
Great job, he's getting lethal. Good, good, good.
I know what I'm doing.
Yeah, pushing bot lane. Hopefully no one will notice.
Guns blazing.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, two people out of commission. Okay.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Nope.
Okay, I'm pushing bot. Just keep pushing, keep pushing.
Yeah, we took care of most of the.
Go, Baron.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Sure, you can handle me, summoner.
Your team has destroyed a turret. An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret. Enemy killing spree. Shut down.
Set sail.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
We finish.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Win! We got our
win!
Victory!
Win for our own people! And that is how you do it, apparently. I'm not sure how much I contributed to the damage and all sorts, but my friend has Skabbragnar, he was a beast.
You did lots.
You're too kind. But let's see at the real damage. You see here, our support did 20,000 of damage. I did 30,000, so he did about, 50% more than me and so on. But our main carrier at the end was Jone, and he had a rough start. I think he did quite well coming up there. Well, game number three. A win. Maybe we'll get out of bronze someday. I love it.
Someday.
A dream.